Earth Bonding, Electrical and Electronic Engineering. Any question write in the comment box. More update please subscribe our channel. Notification to press the bell icon. Hi everybody, today I will share about three-phase motor direct online starter. Presenting the three motor connection by Earth Bonding. First phase red. Second phase yellow. 3E phase blue. Black neutral. Fuses. Magnetic contactor and overload protection. Signal pole circuit breaker. Stop with normally close contact, NC. Start with a normally open contact, ON. We will also need two push buttons. Three-phase induction motor. Power supply to the fuses connection. From the fuse connect the wires to contactor terminals red to line 1, yellow to line 2, blue to line 3. We will need fuse contactor overload protection. Three-phase induction motor which will be connected into a starter. The connect motor with overload and protection. Red from terminal 1 to U1. Yellow from terminal 2 to V1. Blue from terminal 3 to W1. We will also need two push buttons. Stop and start buttons in series. Run a wire from start button to A1 terminal on the contactor. Contactor's coil. Run a wire from circuit breaker to the overload NC contact and other one back to the stop button. Place a circuit breaker for control circuit. Circuit. It can be feed from line 1, line 2, line 3. No terminal in the contactor, 13, 14, and connect them in parallel to the start button. Connect a 2 terminal to neutral. You can add some features i.e., lamp signaling the tripping of the motor protective device. Add another lamp and place it between A1 terminal and neutral. The lamp will turn on when the contactor is energized. Three-phase induction motor start push buttons running motor. Stop push buttons motor off. Thanks for watching the video. Don't not forget to like and share. Please subscribe our channel.